So today I'm gonna be talking about is topping up still worth it in 2024. So it's already February in 2024. So more and more people have been quitting the game, and it's a Sunday, and you can see that the prize pool is only 586K. What does that mean? It used to get 100K plus, I mean, 100KK plus easily. Or it used to be 1,000K easily. And now it's just at 500 something. This is pretty low standards, and it's 2024. Many people quit, and I would say if you're not that deep into the game, it is not worth topping up. If you're a casual player, it's pretty not worth topping up. Why? Because the lucky they haven't made many real adjustments, and they took out the better rewards. So the game has generally stayed the same throughout the years, and I think many players just get burnt out, and you can't really see it in how many of the old top whales already quit. There's no new PvE really, and there is no real new PvP. It's all always the same. It's just month after month after month after month of being the same thing. Even when they do release new PvE, it's still the same thing. If you still enjoy topping up, like if you're really like if topping up makes you happy, then go ahead, be my guest, top up. But if you're just topping up because it's a routine, then I would really think about why it's a routine. For me, I'm probably gonna top up less as I still did not buy Hero March. I think that in reality, we really need a merge with Region 2. Region 2 has more than probably four times the amount of players than Region 1, and Region 1 is consistently shrinking in terms of player count, and it does not get any better. I would say that the game has stayed the same, but when you're a game, you do not want to s quite literally stay the same. Games need to innovate unless more people quit. But it's quite normal that more people quit. In my opinion, the average lifespan of a mobile game is 5 years, and it's has been almost 5 years on Tales of Wind, which is quite a long time. So yeah, that is my take on if you should top up or not. You can still top up, but it's gotta be your own choice at the end of the day. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day. See you guys next time.